Hey, this is Corey with Creative Habitats. Let's talk about watersheds. Whenever it rains, that water soaks into the ground. And even though it's in the ground, it's still seeking its lowest point, thanks to gravity. Well, a lot of times those lower points are people's yards. And that water, even though there hasn't been rain, it comes up in their yard. It's been close to a week since it rained, and this is still flowing. Now, I have seen this all over the Auburn Opelika area. This is nothing uncommon. Examples of things that, look at that, it just magically appears out of the ground, okay? Now, people have water meters, they'll have irrigation boxes, they may have a spot in their yard that's just always wet, or the meter boxes are just full of water. That's just nature. It's what happens. That's why creeks fill up with water even when there hadn't been rain to run off into them. So anyhow, I just wanted to educate y'all on this and let you know what's going on. This particular job site, the lady said even in a drought, her grass stays green. So that's one time that it's a plus. But we can take a problem like this and turn it into a thing of beauty. Corey Osteen, Creative Habitats.